as part of what we're doing over here, Haptic has a knowledge sharing initiative that we call Conversations on AI. The idea over here really is to have experts in the industry, people who have something to share based on what they've learned, kind of come join us and talk about some best practices. And on that note, I'm really, really excited to have a really old friend, and we'd lost touch.
Wait, you mean old as in like I'm old? I think every company has this kind of question, which is like, if you have two formats. One, you have a central AI ML team, which kind of does all things AI ML, and they kind of act as a hub, and then you have a bunch of customer organizations, or you can go full stack, but then you don't really have shared services, and you don't really can't take advantage of like building out shared infra because each person's off doing their own thing. Yeah. I've seen both work. I would say in some ways it depends on the stage that your product is at. So for example, one of the things I think, which Facebook did a few years ago was when you see an ad on Facebook, if you hit the top right arrow, it'll show you why you saw a particular ad. It'll say, hey, this advertiser targeted you because you were part of an email list, or it targeted you because you were male, who likes sports, etc., etc. And that was interesting because without that, and still now, people are like, oh my gosh, I'm seeing an ad, this is creepy, Facebook is following me all over the web. That still exists, but that feature went a long way in telling people, hey, this ad is showing up to you because of X, Y, and Z.